What is going on, you guys? This is your boy, ThatGuyGaming UK. We had a bit of a laugh the other day because Glen, he wanted to do a bit of stand-up. So we allowed him to do it, but he was a shit stand-up. Hope you enjoy this. Please leave a like and subscribe.
I've got an opening gambit for you as well. You need to start me off. I'm gonna cut. Right, you haven't seen me now. You haven't seen me yet. I'm just invisible. I'm coming out of that door. You bastard.
I'll give you a boom.
Woo!
If you do bad, you're gonna regret it.
Can we all calm it down now, lads? Can we all calm it down? I've been thinking about Christmas. And when I think about Christmas, I think of gifts, right? When I think of gifts, I've been thinking about a lottery advert. That national lottery advert where it's saying a perfect present for Christmas would be a lottery ticket. Now I don't agree with that. Cause if you give someone a lottery ticket for a fucking Christmas present, they're gonna think you're a cheap bastard.
Shit.
Hey! Ah, lads. So lately, I've been thinking of gifts, seeing as it's Christmas and all.
Screw you, Chris.
I've been thinking...
What the hell?
...of that national lottery ticket. ...where saying a perfect gift for Christmas would be a lottery ticket. Now I, on the other hand, disagree with this statement. Cause if you give someone a fucking lottery ticket...
Chris, blow up Glen.
They're gonna think you're a cheap bastard. But if they win, that's gonna be the fucking the worst quid you've spent in your life, knowing that you can buy all that fucking money.
Chris, no. No.
And you'll live a life. I'm not doing this anymore.